Within 100 centimeters of the web. The crack cocaine spider figured building webs was for suckers, waited till the caffeine spider was exhausted, then came up behind it and popped a cap in its ass. Nice web, Mr. Crack Spider. When winter came, the marijuana spider had no place to live. It ended up in the crack web as the crack spider's bitch. For more information on the crack spider's bitch, contact the Canadian Wildlife Service in Ottawa.